So in this video, we're going to tell you how to set up your wildlife camera. This is a general guide, so be sure to check your individual wildlife camera instructions for the perfect setup. Firstly, you'll need a trail camera, a compatible SD card, and batteries. You may also want to consider purchasing a lock as an extra security measure to secure your camera. The next thing you need to consider is your target species. So ask yourself questions like, when are they active? Where are they active? How often are they active? To avoid having too many images of the same animal, you can set your camera to 5-minute intervals between each disturbance. And if you're taking stills rather than a video, a setting of 3 photos per disturbance can be helpful. Now it's time to position your camera. There are some important factors to consider in this process. 1, ensure your camera is set at appropriate height for your target species. 2, be aware of foliage and other objects which might accidentally set off your camera. 3, take note of the sun's positioning. You do not want to be aiming your camera lens directly into the sun and capturing overexposed images or videos. So if possible, face your camera to the south. Following these considerations, securely wrap the strap around the tree or post or stake and pull to secure. It's also a good idea to take a test image or video of where you have positioned your camera. This helps you to see if the current position is suitable for what you aim to capture. To check your test photo or video, check the instructions for your particular trail camera to play back or review the image. Once you are happy with where you've set up your camera, you can attach a lock to keep it secure. This is particularly useful in busy areas. I hope you found these tips useful in this video. Be sure to follow the links at the end to go and help guide you with the footage that you captured. Good luck.